Well, you know, I know we sound like a broken record here tonight, but it has happened again. Yet another tractor trailer crashed into the Yonge Street Bridge.
And for people who live in the neighborhood, they are fed up. Here's Two on Your Side's Jackie Roberts.
Monday night, the third tractor trailer in just 3 weeks crashed into the Yonge Street Bridge in the city of Tonawanda. On February 28th, almost an identical scenario. And just a few days before that, yet another tractor trailer driver found himself in the same predicament. People who live in the neighborhood say the timing of these accidents is strange, but the problem has been going on for decades.
We've had three trucks hit in the last 3 weeks, and well over 50 in the last several years. It is ongoing and it's dangerous.
Kristen Jopp stands with several neighbors who say they've had enough.
The best solution to this problem is to keep the trucks off of the street. They need to be stopped at both ends of the road so that they don't come down here and we won't have this situation.
Drivers are greeted with warning signs on both sides of the bridge. But residents tell Two on Your Side those signs alone are not effective.
I don't feel that the signs are adequate. I think they're too small, they're not blinking. They're not enough to draw their attention on a guy who's been driving maybe all day long and is just driving.
And it's not just homeowners feeling the impact.
If I have a customer that has to pick up a car or has an appointment, they have to park down there, walk to me, and I have to go down and get their vehicle and bring it back.
Community members now question how the crashes are affecting the bridge itself.
All of us are concerned that the bridge has structural damage and it needs to be addressed. And it just seems like no one wants to address it.
CSX provided a statement saying in part, it's important to note that low clearance warning signs for roadway drivers are the responsibility of the local road authority. And we urge drivers to heed those warnings. Residents plan to voice their concerns at a traffic and safety board meeting on March 25th. Jackie Roberts, Channel 2 News.
And we want to welcome Jackie to the Two on Your Side team. She is a Hamburg native and a St. Bonaventure grad, joining us most recently from Erie, Pennsylvania.